They that trust in the Lord shall be as Mount Zion, which cannot be removed, but abideth forever. Whatever may come, I will not fear it, for into his hands I commend my spirit. As the mountains are round about Jerusalem, so the Lord is round about his people, from henceforth even forever. Whatever may come, I will not fear it, for into his hands I commend my spirit. For the rod of the wicked shall not rest upon the lot of the righteous, lest the righteous put forth their hands unto iniquity. Whatever may come, I will not fear it, for into his hands I commend my spirit. Do good, O Lord, unto those that be good, and to them that are upright in their hearts. Whatever may come, I will not fear it, for into his hands I commend my spirit. As for such as turn aside unto their crooked ways, the Lord shall lead them forth with the workers of iniquity, but peace shall be upon Israel. Whatever may come, I will not fear it, for into his hands I commend my spirit.